Few days back, Google's parent company Alphabet had announced that it is going to focus more on machine learning and artificial intelligence. This announcement made us to think that Google is deviating from its core business of doing search. But now it's clear that Google is not deviating from search, as Google clarified that it is heavily using artificial intelligence as part of its search functionality. According to Bloomberg report, for the past few months, many of the search queries typed into Google have been interpreted by an artificial intelligence system nicknamed RankBrain. RankBrain uses artificial intelligence to embed vast amounts of written language into mathematical entities called vectors that the computer can understand. If RankBrain sees a word or phrase it is not familiar with, the machine can make a guess as to what words or phrases might have a similar meaning and filter the result accordingly, making it more effective at handling never-before-seen search queries. People around the world make more than 3.5 billion Google searches every day, and 15% of these queries have never been made before. RankBrain helps Google deal with these 15% of queries. RankBrain is one of the hundreds of signals that go into an algorithm that determines what results appear on a Google search page and where they are ranked. During tests, Google engineers who designed the algorithms correctly ranked 70% of sites from a range of search terms, while RankBrain achieved a score of 80%. In the few months it has been deployed, RankBrain has become the third most important signal contributing to the result of a search query. The addition of RankBrain to search is part of a half-decade-long push by Google into AI, as the company seeks to embed the technology into every aspect of its business.